As Allied victories in the war continued to mount, reports of other German secret weapon projects surfaced. The White Rose searched for almost a year to uncover one of the Nazis' closest held secrets, the location of their experimental rocket center. She reported witnessing a new rocket being tested near Peenemunde. This rocket was part of a new terror program of vengeance weapons to be used against both civilian and military Allied targets. Allied command instructed the SOE to designate this weapons facility as its highest priority target. Once again, the Battlehawks would have to clash with Nemesis.
I can't believe I've missed it, but it's a wonder I could see anything flying that damn 262 at such speeds while protecting Pauline's B-17. What I missed was Stalingrad, a prison camp for Allied pilots. We knew it was in the area, but not exactly where. We're pretty sure the Toomey's rotting in that Nazi hellhole. Pauline owes me in spades, which is perfect since I need her help. After I knock out the defenses and blow the gates, she'll land her C-47 and pick up Toomey, and any other prisoners. I'll have to make sure I keep any enemy fighters off her back. She'll be a sitting duck when she's on the ground. Seems like I've done this drill before.
Your choice. They're all ready and waiting. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. 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 Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
Chase, our sources indicate Jackson and Toomey are being held at this camp. I'll remain high overhead until you've cleared the area of hostiles. This way I'll have a bird's eye view of the action, and then I can relay any targets I see. Blow the gates so our boys can escape!
Alarm! Alarm! Schafft die Gefangenen weg! Sie wollen sie befreien!
Wir brauchen Luftunterstützung! Die Jäger sollen starten! Schnell!
Greifen unsere Luftabwehrstellung am Gefängnis an! Wir müssen diese Flugzeuge zerstören!
Armor. right before I can land, Chase.
An aller Jäger, Feindflugzeuge Tatiers gefangenen Lager. Max, die Gefangenen gehören dir. Schon im Flugzeug schießen die Flugzeuge. Beeilung. Mittwerk, Newgate.
Auf Ihr Kommando.
Those fighters are out of the picture. Now concentrate on ground forces. Do something, they're gonna kill our men!
March 23rd, 1944. We finally got word from the White Rose after a long silence since Norway. It was worth the wait. She's uncovered another top-secret Nazi weapons program. It involves a special rocket that is part of a terror campaign that Nemesis is behind. These rockets are in the process of being test-fired at a facility on the northern coast of Germany. The target for my mission is this very rocket facility, located at a place called Peenemunde. Research ships should be operating in the nearby waters or docked in protected ship pens. To destroy them all, I'll need to use a new specialized torpedo that can be launched from a distance and guided while airborne. We're expecting heavy Nemesis opposition, and there's no telling what else they have stashed there.
Rourke gives each pilot a choice of aircraft, so long as you get the job done. Now, I've just received a new fighter, the P-51, from your countrymen that I've modified. You can give that a go. Or, since I've finished giving the 262 a once-over, that's available too.
Rakete nähert sich dem Ziel. Kurs wird angepasst. Das Leitsystem funktioniert.
Direkter Treffer! Besser geht's nicht!
What's happening out there, Cedric?
We've sighted their research ships. The Germans are testing a guidance system on something we've codenamed the V2.
Mehrere Feindflugzeuge sind in unseren Luftraum eingedrungen. An alle Nemesis-Einheiten! Verteidigen Sie die Rettungsschiffe! Bringen Sie das Schiff in Sicherheit!
They're moving that ship toward the pen. We've got to sink it! Launch your 294 from distance and get it in. Then dive it into the water so it runs like a torpedo. We'll sink them with all due haste, Commander. Their destroyer has been sunk.
That should clear up some of the flak around here. Very good. Excellent shot, Chase. First research ship is sinking.
Idiot! We have to take the thing. Their incompetence could put Toya to steal.
Research ships are already in defense, Chase. We'll have to sink them as well. With the doors in place, the torpedo is the only way to get at them.
Wir haben keine 262er mehr. Was sollen wir tun?
Did you hear that, Chase? No more jet fighters to contend with. Good luck indeed.
be operational.
Cedric, Chase, you can't leave without taking out those launchers. That's an order.
Understood, sir. But we'll need more firepower than machine guns to take them out.
Chase, there are labs located to the south of the launch pads. Take them out and it will further hamper their research.
The other launchers.
That's it for the lab, Chase. Good job.
Wir brauchen Unterstützung. Fordern Sie Zugriff für die Maschinen an. Schicken Sie die Comet. Sie werden die Eindringlinge zerstören.
I don't like the looks of whatever is taking off from that airfield.
What do you see, Cedric?
Plane of some kind, moving extremely fast, but very different from the 262s we've encountered before.
Thanks, I see the prize. Have your problem.
I can't erase this one, Chase. He's firing. I've been hit. I'm too low to bail out.
Thank you.
their small size. German Horn 9 is approaching from the south. They must be flying in from another airfield. Chase, vehicle convoy to the south of the launch pad. They appear to be fleeing. They could be carrying research material or personnel.
Trying to help her, Chase. She can take care of herself. Return immediately.